Hey, real deal. I'm back with another reaction. And this reaction is on YNW Melly case. Okay. Now, doing this case, is it me or is it the judge? I don't think the judge been into it like he's supposed to. Do the judge act like he zone out to y'all sometime? He always looking in the audience. He don't pay them no attention when the lawyers are speaking to him. He act more like something is on his mind. Is it that he made a mistake somewhere and it's on his mind? What is going on? So the judge gives his decision about testifying in the in this double murder trial, okay? He's gonna ask the whole time he been sitting here. I don't know if he need to retire or what, but I think they need to remove him and put another judge here because I don't think that what he did in the first trial, when the jury asked to go see the car, Melly defense attorney didn't want them to go see the car. Judge should have made that decision better than that. Judge not thinking. I don't know what's going on with him. I'm not saying that he's on Melly's side. I'm just saying that he has made some decisions, some bad mistakes and decision in this case, even with the prosecutor. I think that they need to make some changes before this new trial. Now I'm gonna tell you something. If they make changes, it's gonna make it harder on if they remove him, it's gonna make it harder on defense. Which it doesn't matter with me because I want to find out what happened to them boys. I want somebody who in his seat for real. Now, since I've been watching the YNW Miller case, I just don't feel like the judge did a good job, y'all, in this case. But let them let y'all determine. But now listen to this. Stop it right here. Did y'all hear what he just said? Melly attorneys don't have no further witnesses to help back this young man up. Now I'm for the truth. I'm not for Melly. I'm for the truth. Now he don't have any more witnesses, and they can ready to start another trial. I think Melly need one person to come up there on that stand. He ain't got nobody else to come up there. Can't he let his mama testify? How about that? But listen to this.
Wow.
Satisfied with your performance?
Yes, sir.
All right. And everything that you wanted the jury to hear and listen to is before the jury. Is that right?
Yes, sir.
Thank you, sir.
I don't trust him. Okay, I want to take y'all back a little bit to one of the key moments in the testimony with a YNW Melly only witness. Out of all them boys in the car, in the truck, in the studio, this was his only witness. In the first case, Melly is going to need some witnesses, which he say he don't have anyone else. His mom could have came up there and testified for him. He need a witness, y'all. This is serious. This second part of this show is going to be bombshell. So listen to his first witness for the first case. So they school friends.
Portland or Portland
Henry? Portland Elementary.
How about Mel?
Sixth grade.
Middle school.
School with Williams, Thomas, Henry, Mel,
Last.
Paying the bills at the house?
I don't know, but I'm pretty sure Melly was.
Let's go to the day of October 25th, and so you have an idea where I am. This incident that we're here on occurred in the early morning hours of October 26th.
Get your hand out your face.
Yes.
the same car?
No.
Going to the studio.
Approximately what time did you get there?
I don't remember.
Was it during the day or at night?
At night.
Did you go in the same car or were there two cars?
We took two cars.
What type of cars were there?
Oh, a Jeep and a Mitsubishi.
What color was the Mitsubishi?
Red.
Will you tell this jury who got into the...
She was knocking on the...
Mitsubishi to go to the studio.
Me, Jacoby, Tay, and...
Okay. And who got into the Jeep to go to the studio?
Melly, Sam, Jimmy, and Boy.
Who drove? Do you know who drove the Mitsubishi to the studio?
Tay.
That would be my biggest swear.
Yeah.
Do you know who drove the Jeep to the studio?
I think Boy did.
And what was the purpose of going to the studio?
To make music.
Did anyone fall asleep at the studio?
Yes.
Who?
We all did.
That was from the day of smoking weed and having a few drinks.
Yeah.
Fair enough. Did any arguments occur? Jury, who got into the red Mitsubishi?
Me, Jacoby, Trayvon, and Tate, not Travis.
Okay. Do you know who got into the Jeep?
Cortland, Jamel, Seth, and Jude.
Where were you going?
So why y'all sleeping at the studio?
Did anyone fall asleep in your car?
Yeah, we probably all did, except for the driver.
Did there come a time that you were woken up before you got to the house?
Yes.
What happened?
We pulled over, and that's when Melly got in the car with us.
You know where you pulled over?
I don't really remember.
Were you woken up?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I was getting pushed over a little bit.
Okay. And are you 100% sure that this young man got into the red Mitsubishi?
Yes.